Remember this mulch? I still have 4 yards I need to distribute somewhere. But in the meantime, we've had some moisture. Anyone know if these are poisonous? I don't plan to eat them, but kind of cool looking. This is in our alley. This one looks really gross. Here's my hand. Pretty cool.